Huge crowds have converged on the town of Thirlmere for the annual Festival of Steam.